Hello everyone, our activity for today is a ping pong ball run. What we need for this activity are paper towel tube, paper cups, ping pong balls, scissors, and a tape. To start with, let's cut some part of the paper cups, like 2 inches, so that we can put the ping pong ball inside. So I just finished cutting all the paper cups, and I think this is all good. So after which, we will stick this one on the wall. So let's go! Have fun playing, guys! See you!